And part of the Turner Turnpike is back open after a semi-truck caught fire last night. You can see the remains there. Troopers say this happened in the eastbound lanes near Stroud, shutting down the turnpike for more than 2 hours, again in the eastbound lanes. Those are reopened. No word if anyone was hurt.